She goes up to Jesus. Watch what Jesus says. Jesus says, "Woman, thou art loose from thine infirmity." Then he laid his hand on her. Then she was made straight. Watch it. Watch the order. "Woman, thou art loose from thine infirmity." Then he laid his hand on her. Then she was made straight. Watch the order. He says something first. Then he laid his hand on her. Then she was made straight. Can I tell you why he says, "Woman, thou art loose from thine infirmity"? He says, the reason why I said that, because if I just laid my hand on her, her body was made straight. But when I said, "Woman, thou art loose," her mind was set free. And Jesus says, there's no sense in you having a straight body when you got a bent mind. Oh, he says, "I want your mind." So watch this, let me say something. Jesus says that if I don't free your mind, your body can be made straight, but if your mind ain't right, you'll still think you bent. Watch this. So which tells me every now and then before God gives you a blessing, he gotta make sure your mind is ready to handle the blessing that he gives you. Because God say, "I can't put nothing in your hand if your head ain't right." Because if your head ain't right, you'll lose what's in your hand. Preach, Wimberly, doing the best I can. So, the question is, whatever you've been praying for, whatever you've been needing God to do in your life, is your mind. But the Bible says that immediately she began to give God glory. And I want to say this, every now and then, God wants to know, can you praise him for all that he's done? If you don't mind, will you shake somebody's hand, hold their hand, and say, "Neighbor, excuse me if I get a little noisy. Excuse me if I get a little loud. But oh, neighbor, you're sitting beside a praiser this morning. When I think about the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, I got to praise him. If I gotta do it all by myself, have I got a witness here? Oh, yeah. I'm glad this morning that I know how to praise him. I got one more thing I need to tell you. The Bible says that when she walked in, she came in like this. When Jesus touched her, she was like this. But before she left, she did this. Y'all ain't happy. She walked in like this. Jesus touched her, she was like this. But before she left, she did this. Will you lean over? Grab your neighbor's hand. Everybody grab a hand and say, "Neighbor, I remember when I was bent over, I was looking like this. All I could see was dirt. But one day, Jesus laid his hands on me, made me like this. And that's why I do this." Is there anybody come to praise my Lord? Is there anybody know the Lord been good? If you know he's been good, wave your hand. Say,
Say yes. Say yes. I'm getting out of here. But squeeze your neighbor hand. Everybody squeeze a hand and say, neighbor, do you feel that? Do you feel that? That's what a miracle feel like. That's what deliverance feel like. That's what a testimony feel like. Yes, yes, yes. Can we try it one more time? Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, let me show you my testimony. Oh, man, show them one more time. Yes, yes, yes. Ain't God all right, y'all? Ain't God all right, y'all? Can you praise him? Can you praise him? Come on, take about 20 seconds and give God the best praise you can.